By the way, that guy left and I've realised what we're going to do. So this is the title track to the new album, which is called Shoot Hands with the Enemy. There's a line in the last verse where we talk about a fictitious tour we did with Pulp, and we watched them snort coke off the bathroom floor. And whenever we're recording the album, we recorded it by a guy called Stephen Street, just named Robin Klein. And he said, "I feel it's my moral duty to tell you that you might get sued for this." It's Jarvis Cocker, so I just go, "Don't tell Jarvis Cocker." Keep this between us and not Jarvis Cocker, alright? What happens in this room is sacred. So, loads of name drops, honestly, which is a good one. Thank you, famous folk. You spoke to all the bumped out and talked about later. Old Dundee United players don't count, you see.
Start to go.